Hi everybody, here's your weekly wellness tip. This time I'm talking about neck stretches. So first you're gonna sit up nice and tall, tuck chin to chest, and you're gonna hold this and breathe deeply. Now to intensify it, you can interlock your fingers behind your head and gently press your head down and breathe. And you wanna hold that for about 3 to 5 breaths and then release. Now after that, you want to drop that right ear to your right shoulder, put your right hand behind the small of your back, put your left hand on top of your head. And we're just going to pull gently to the other side and breathe. And you're going to again hold that, keep the shoulder pressing down, keep your chin retracted inward, and then you're going to switch to the other side. So give those a try and see if that helps you. Okay? Have a great day.